Hi everyone, straight to the point. I know what you're here for. Okay. Go to your reshade menu, press Edit Global Preprocessor Definitions. If there's anything here, press the minus button and then restart Gmod and your depth buffer is fixed. Goodbye.